The Arizona Council on Economic Education developed EconReads, a unique program for kindergarten through third grade students that blends English language arts with economics. At a recent EconReads event, the book, The Goat and the Rug, was featured. This book teaches about the resources used to create a Navajo rug. After the story was read, a young student proudly shared her Navajo heritage with the class. This moment highlighted how literature can forge connections and how culturally relevant materials truly make a difference.